my mother's hometown, Gurgashti is a different culture. Right? If I'm in Gurgashti, certain things that I can say or do in Islamabad are absolute no-no. Knowing the difference is what makes you culturally free. Not knowing the difference is when you get in trouble. We all do that. We all always look around where we are, and our bodies respond to that. Now, men less, women more than men, experience space differently, public space. And wherever they are, even without thinking, imperceptibly, they will perform a certain specific identity. That is cultural, that is political, and power is written in that.
Sir, some